Students, now we see the topic comparing number. Whenever we have to compare the numbers, first of all we have to check whether the number of digits are different or same in the given number. When the number of digits are different, it is easy to compare the two numbers, whether it is greater or smaller, because the number with more digit is always greater and number with smaller digit is always smaller. So as per taken the two numbers in the given example, the first number is of a 7 digit and the second number is of a 6 digit. So it is very obvious that the first number is greater than the second number. So the number 34,76,241 is greater than the number 8,47,624. Now come to the second case when the number of digits are same. Here I have taken two numbers and in both the numbers the number of digits are same. That is, each number carries 8 digits. So in such a cases, how we will compare the numbers? When the number of digits are same, we need to start comparing the digits from the extreme left and stop when you see the different digits. So start comparing the digits from the extreme left. The extreme left digit of both the number is 4, which we found as same. So we need to compare the next digit of it. The next digit of 4 is 7 here. And here again 7, which we found again same. So we compare the next digit of it. The next digit of 7 in the first number is 5. And in the second number as well 5. Means again both the digits are same. So we need to compare the next digit of it. Now the next digit of 5 in the first number is 2. And in the second number is 7. And we all know that 2 is 7, less than 7. It means the left number is obviously less than the right number. Means the number 4,75,26,148 is less than 4,75,78,148. So based on this, you can compare the any digit number.